Okay, I'm making a salmon omelette with bacon and green scallion. And it's almost done. It looks like a pizza omelette. So thank you for joining me. And I tried to make the souffle and experiment with it, but it didn't go poofy, and it didn't go like I wanted it to. It didn't poof up just because I didn't put flour in it. But I'm just experimenting, so I don't have electric blender mixer so that I can whip it up and it will foam up perfectly the way I want it. But practice makes perfect. So, but I'm not disappointed. I'm just experimenting. So there we go.